animation. We produce films that are going to be seen forever.
We've created over 35 films that have been beloved by audiences around the world. One of the great things about working with creative people is they're constantly upping the bar to create new worlds that audiences have never seen before.
You really need to see this.
Our job is to give the artists the tools that enable them to bring their creative vision to life without having to worry about the technology.
To constantly look forward is both fun and challenging.
Show them what you got, bud.
If we're looking at how to solve the problems for How to Train Your Dragon, The Hidden World today, it's too late. We solved that problem 3 years ago. All that we do is data.
Our creative teams are continually pushing our data demands. The first Shrek had 6 terabytes of data and only one dragon in it. Today, How to Train Your Dragon, The Hidden World has 750 terabytes of data and 60,000 dragons in it.
At DreamWorks, data management is obviously a critical component of how we make movies. Having hybrid cloud infrastructure is critical for how we want to work in the future.
When we talked to NetApp about where we want to go with hybrid IT, they got it immediately.
We partner with NetApp so we can optimize our workflows regardless of whether it's in the cloud or in our data center. Leading in the field of data enables DreamWorks to create content like never before. I'm Jeff Weick, and I'm data-driven.